I then saw a few sparrows on the silo and moved into a more suitable shooting position.
He's dead. So I was dialed for 79 meters and then he just flew up and got a bit closer, so I just held a little lower. And yeah, got him. I think it's about probably 70 meters instead of 79.
Another beautiful flying pellet, nice trajectory straight into his head.